Once upon a time, there was a really big dinosaur, the last dinosaur on the Earth, and it was caught by Area 51. Dinosaur didn't even try to escape, because it lived really comfortable. Every day it had really many food to eat, but one day it didn't get its food and began to starve, so it had to escape. It was easy, because dinosaur was very strange. It jumped off his cage, because it had two short legs for running or even walking. But then it stopped. Dinosaur thinked that it heard something, but it was really quiet, so it decided to continue jumping. But then, after a few more jumps, it was sure that it heard something, so it stopped. And what was that? Everyone knows that dinosaurs died because of an asteroid hit the Earth. But this dinosaur was an exception. Now, after it escaped, no roof was protecting dinosaur from asteroids, so one of them decided to hit this dinosaur to finally end dinosaur's era. And this is how dinosaur's escape ends.